These were real heroes, and Lawrence Oates is one of our own. I mean, he wasn't born in Leeds, but I mean, we know this was his estate, this is where the family lived. And these were, as I said in my speech, these were values that we're beginning to lose. Our military heroes have got the values, but we could do with a little bit more of Lawrence Oates in everyday life, I think.